is my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. In the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. Disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my world, like silent raindrops fell, and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon gods they made, and the sun flushed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words on the prophets are written on the subway walls, in tenement halls, and whispered in the sand. Silence.